Jim Pigott back at the health department, where again, long lines of people waiting to be tested. And now with new recommendations from the CDC that people that have been vaccinated and exposed to the virus need to be tested as well. Why aren't there more additional sites open? We're asking that question.